Welcome to the John R. Oishei Children's Hospital Neonatal Intensive Care Unit. This 64-bed, state-of-the-art, single-room NICU, designed to facilitate family-centered care, opened in November 2017. Bright, open spaces greet our parents as they enter the NICU with a solarium, atrium, and a family lounge equipped with showers and a kitchenette. The floor plan and centralized monitoring is designed to minimize noise and visitor traffic outside patient rooms, thus creating a healing environment and protecting patient privacy. Single-family rooms, some twin rooms, and one multi-patient pod serve the needs of individual families as they bond with their infant. The rooms are outfitted with the latest monitoring technology and designed to facilitate rooming in and breastfeeding with a breast pump, milk warmer, refrigerator, medicine cabinet, workstation, and television in each room. Nursing stations are strategically located between two rooms, and assignments are cohorted to ensure patient safety during breaks. Hand washing sinks, as well as several hand sanitizer dispensers, are located in and around patient rooms and work areas. A fully equipped nutrition lab ensures that enteral feeds for all infants are dispensed and mixed in a sterile, safe environment. We promote human milk-based feeds, breast and/or donor milk for all preterm infants. As the Regional Perinatal Center of Western New York, we house the only neonatal transport team. They are responsible for safely transporting any sick infant born within the 8 counties of Western New York that requires a higher level of care. The neonatal hotline, located in the transport area, is available 24/7 for pediatricians in the community to either consult with specialists here or request transfer for their patient. Both ground and air transport is offered within 20 minutes of receiving a request. Neonatal fellows are encouraged to participate in these transports, both for experience and to assist in special critical care situations. The typical NICU day starts with a morning huddle at the charge nurse work area with a description of the team composition for the day, including attendings, fellows, residents, advanced practice providers, and ancillary NICU support services, including pharmacy, nutrition, and respiratory care. NICU census, discharges, surgeries, off-the-floor studies, as well as unit quality initiatives are discussed at this brief forum. Contact information with individual ASCOM phone numbers is listed on the whiteboard and distributed to all NICU providers and staff. Multidisciplinary rounds are then conducted with the two care teams beginning at opposite ends of the NICU. All applicable infection control precautions are ensured and parents are encouraged to step out of the room, if possible, to join in family-centered rounds. Radiological images are reviewed and medication orders placed on mobile workstations. We have an average daily census of 56 patients, typically with 10 to 20 patients per day, on an array of invasive and non-invasive ventilatory support, including high-frequency jet and oscillatory ventilators, conventional Draeger, as well as servo ventilators. The diverse pathologies and high acuity ensure an impeccable clinical training for our fellows as they gain valuable experience caring for these infants. Attendings and fellows have individual hoteling offices with workstations in the NICU that include cabinet and drawer space to store personal belongings. Large work rooms and open work areas are available for residents and APPs assigned to the NICU, providing personal space for efficiency while promoting a cohesive team environment. Call rooms for fellows and attendings with attached washrooms are located inside the NICU and utilized especially on night calls for brief rest periods. The labor and delivery floor with individual birthing rooms and obstetric operating rooms are easily accessed by stairwells as well as staff and patient elevators. The transport shuttle and giraffe ensures that infants requiring NICU care are brought here in a safe, temperature-controlled environment with appropriate monitoring. In these 5 minutes, we hope we have provided you with a glimpse of our neonatal intensive care unit. As you have seen, we are fortunate to enjoy beautiful physical spaces, but our program is so much more. We invite you to come and personally experience everything we have to offer, including our exceptional physicians and staff, their dedication, camaraderie, and spirit of teamwork that helps us provide the best care possible to our infants and families while educating the next generation of neonatologists.